A Colorado high school will soon have to replace its Indian mascot. It's one of our top stories on CBS in Denver. The District 12 Board of Education voted last night to retire the Indian mascot for Cheyenne Mountain High School by the end of the school year. More than 8,000 people have signed a petition to change the school's mascot. The topic came back into the spotlight after the Washington NFL football team dropped the Redskins last June. The high school has not decided on a new mascot just yet.